Beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in the winter wonderland.
Store y'all, get some gas and something to drink.
Indeed.
Indeed.
Hey, little homie in the white shoes.
she fucking with the radio.
Hey, can I take you home?
Huh? But also, I got 10 in gas. Hey,
this nigga is smoking. Not on my mom, kid. That nigga funny as fuck.
What did he do?
This motherfucker went in there, right? And he bought a soda, some candy and shit. So the lady like, how much gas you want? He said, okay, he was trying to count this. He was like, can I get 10.
I don't like them. You bought them on purpose.
My ass, I said,
I'm gonna
wait, you did. He wanted these. Like, they wanted you to divide
these because
he want them.
Oh,
let me
see. How about these?
Let me have some of these. You can have some of my gummies.
Bro, you ate my whole bag. That's why I told him. I said she liked them, but I'm telling you.
I'm sorry, little daddy. Did he tell her what pump we was in?
He said on the pump out there. I swear to God, he was like, can't get on the pump out there.
But y'all shook this
up. How much gas did you give?
I swear to God.
What the fuck?
I told you he fucking high.
Y'all, this thing is out.
Bae.
Babe. This is Daily Dexter's briefing from Shutter. SpaceX's first crew mission to Mars could be quite ineffective. Elon Musk announcing on Wednesday that it's feeling highly confident. Where is it? I'm telling you, this is what you're saying. You said what? The way you started when you said trying to calculate how
much
gas you
want.
Thank you, babe.
Wow. No.
But for real, bro, we got that $20.
But for real, we ain't got that no cigar, bro. Y'all gotta find that motherfucker.
Where my phone, bro?
Where your phone was here, bro?
The kids just don't give a fuck.
Bro, you pulling a hole, bro. The blunt is in there. A hole, what are you doing?
Bro.
I want
that here.
Your phone right here, bro. I got your phone. I don't got the blunt. The blunt is back down. Bro, I'm telling you, bro. I gave
the bunch of kids before I got
it. No, you did. I don't got
Bag of horse pellets to use for
turn left, then turn right.
Okay, y'all, we here now. And Jazelle went and used the bathroom
like a dummy.
And we moving.
And he gonna have to run because it's a white haunted, I thought.
He gonna be scared.
Look, y'all.
He might come here, man. We'll
see him run. I wonder why all them cars
were. Oh, my God.
You were running.
Yeah.
We were in the car,
weren't we? Yeah.
Hey, right when you got out, we started moving. Hold on.
But my fucking hands cold.
Yeah, trouble on you, dude.
They keep coming up on you. Now, Jenna, she would drop something. You would have blunt. Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Mixing and mixing and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. Say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle, jangle, oh, what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He doesn't care if you're rich or poor, he loves you just the same. Santa Claus knows we're all God's children, that's everything life. So fill your hearts with Christmas cheer, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He'll come around when chimes ring out that it's Christmas morn again. Peace on earth will come to all if we just follow the light. So let's give thanks to the Lord above, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Mixing the bricks and all his reindeers pulling on the rain. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. Hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
I don't want a lot for Christmas.
Yes, I call him Carol Baskin. Body, yaddy, yaddy. I'm gonna get like, what size are you?